melatonin, melatonin, that is belongs to, that is includes the tryptophan, tryptophan. Okay, so these are the amine hormones. So next, let's see that second one is peptide or protein or peptide hormones. Protein and peptide hormones. So protein and peptide hormones, they are formed by the protein hormones are formed or made up of 20 different amino acids. Okay, right. So they are belongs to the soluble in water, and they are soluble in water, right. The examples of the protein hormones are anterior pituitary, pancreas, thyroid, parathyroid, and next FSH, follicle stimulating hormone, thyroid stimulating hormone, and luteinizing hormones. Okay, so here the amine number of amino acids from 1 to 49. Okay, right. So these are the protein hormones. So peptide hormones, so the peptide hormones are made up of these 20 different amino acids along with naturally available amino acids. Okay, right. So the peptide hormones made up of are framed by the first 20 of these are different amino acids. So, and as well as naturally available amino acids, so more than 20. So that means it here 50 to 200 amino acids types. Okay, so that means it peptide hormones already includes that protein hormones. So here examples of oxytocin, ADH. Okay, so these are the hormones of the peptide, protein and peptide hormones. Next, let's see that next one is steroid hormones. So these hormones are derived from the cholesterol. So here are the examples of testosterone, aldosterone, estrogen, and progesterone. These are the steroid hormones. Okay, so on the basis of the solubility of hormones, they are in two types. First one is water soluble hormones. Second one is lipid soluble hormones. Two types. See, water soluble hormones, these the hormones are soluble in watery plasma. Okay, so here the food is formed in free form of the food material is circulating in the plasma. Okay, so right, it examples here amine hormones protein hormones, protein hormones and peptide hormones and eicosanoid hormones. So these are the water soluble hormones. So they are in soluble watery plasma. Here the food material or food is in the form of free form of and circulating in the water plasma. So that examples are amine hormones and proteins, peptide hormones, eicosanoids. Okay, next, lipid soluble hormones. So here these hormones are insoluble in water, insoluble in water. Okay, insoluble in water. So they are the that hormones are found by plasma proteins and circulating in the blood okay. Right, here are the examples of thyroxine and steroid hormones. Okay, so this is about the types of the hormones. So next, human endocrine system. See here, human endocrine system, that means human endocrine system. Okay, the human endocrine system consists the different organs, organ bodies. It producing the hormones to the different particular organs. Okay, the human endocrine system consists a number of organs. Okay, so here endocrine glands producing the hormones into the different places. Okay, right, the human endocrine system producing the hormones that is transported into the different endocrine bodies such as here pancreas, pineal, pituitary and next adrenaline and next parathyroid and gonads. So these are the endocrine bodies which secretes the different hormones in the body, right? So along with some of the body parts like here liver, heart, kidney and gastrointestinal tracts. So they produce some of the hormones in the body.